Holy Bible, First Book of Corinthians, Chapter 14, Verse 28. But if there is no one to give the sense, let him keep quiet in the church, and let his words be to himself and to God.